Today we are here at the aquarium of Professor. So before we get started, make sure you like and subscribe and follow me on TikTok at the Dapper King and Instagram. So let's get started. I'm just filming.
But I'm just gonna have no talking in it for the captive experience and hear the silent sound of the aquarium.
Do you actually get to see this under?
Thank you. I'm gonna kick the ass off you, fish. I've got marks in there. right back. You may wonder why we have rays out here in Shark Lagoon. The rays and sharks actually have lots of similarities. They're both part of the cartilaginous fishes, so they don't have bones. They're not in bones. We have some larger sharks here in Shark Lagoon. They're in a large pool directly behind me. In front of you is the blue spot ribbon tail ray. Yes.
Like between those releases?
They're just like variety. So there's all different shapes, colors, sizes. There should be also in here a fiddle ray, which is much larger. As you can see, just observing them, a lot of the blue spot ringtail rays, they kind of prefer the sandy bottom. Whereas the Kaunos rays, which are all the brownish colored rays, they're a little bit more open, like to swim in the openness of the water. Well, the males have what are called claspers. So those are these two, they're located at the base of the tail, and you should see, you would be able to see them. Let me see if I can find one that's a male. If they're not there, then they're females. If they're there, then they're males. There's these two appendages. Now, what's in front of you there is actually a horseshoe crab crawling right towards you. That's not a ray, even though it's kind of in the shape of a ray. That's called a horseshoe crab. I don't know if my voice is coming across due to my mask, but okay. So I'm trying to see if I can spot a male ray, and I don't see any of them with the claspers. Well, that's what we're visibly observing right now are the females. So I don't see a male. I know in the exhibit behind you, there's a smaller pool. Those are all bamboo sharks, and those are all female. They purposely did not include a male in that batch. Although we have male bamboo sharks throughout the aquarium, but not in that particular pool. Thank you very much. So welcome to our outdoor shark lagoon area. We're glad that you came to visit today. We have sharks and rays out here in Shark Lagoon for you to observe as they're swimming about. Behind me we have some larger sharks. And I think there's a sea turtle in there. You can view our larger sharks from this area above, or there's also a viewing window when you can observe them from under the water.
Look at this.
It's
a big shark.
Oh, it's not a spiky net.
Oh, the stingray is a big
shark. And certainly it's not a spiky net.
Big
shark.
Oh, big
shark. Big shark.
Big
Nick, your parents come in. Come in and try to look at that.
So there are several species.
We've got blue eyes. Yeah, look at the eyes.
Well, sharks and rays have a lot of...
Oh, here comes a big one. Look at that.
Sharks, species, and rays species have no bones.
Whatever one.
Here comes.
I didn't care. We held up the line. We learned together.
Well,
there you guys go. Thank you.
All we did is hold it out like this.
So we'll teach you how to hold it.
We'll teach you how to do it. Yeah, so the best way to hold it is kind of like an ice cream cone like that, and they'll just line up on your arm. Yeah, that's perfect. Oh, I'm sorry. No, they won't bite. The only way they'll bite is if you grab them or try to touch them. Besides that, they're super nice. And don't worry. Just don't pet or grab them. The exit is going to be at the back towards the right there. And once inside, if you could just keep walking towards the center of the enclosure.
Okay, now,
yes.
We want to see a different bird. We just move the, or how do we do it?
Yeah, if you don't want them on you, you can kind of move your wrists like that, and they kind of get the picture, and they'll jump off you.
Okay.
So, yeah. Okay. And there's staff in there, too, that can help you.
Okay.
All righty, yeah. Have fun.
Hey, where's your camera?
Alrighty,
have fun. Your camera isn't here.
Yes, I got it.
Your camera's ready now.
Over there. What is it doing?
It's feeding the other one.
For real?
Yeah.
Yeah.